your children can be abused too. Protect them